Minnesota lawmakers are working overtime to finalize a $46 billion state budget after a tense finish to the regular legislative session. Legislative leaders and Governor Mark Dayton struck a deal as time ran down toward a required midnight adjournment Monday.
We feel really good about the work that has been done over the last 24 to 48 hours. We have worked really well together. We have sensed very sincerely that the governor wanted to get this wrapped up on time. I think he sensed that we wanted to get it wrapped up on time. And I think without the commitment from all of us to get this done and get it done in a real sense of compromise, it wouldn't have been possible.
Worked very hard. We've worked very well together. Obviously, we have very real differences, and so there's been a lot of give and take and people giving up what they want and accepting what they don't want. But you negotiated in good faith, you and your staffs and other leaders, and appreciate that. And I would agree, we got the framework. We still have some details to work out.
I'm grateful that we have a deal. It was a deal that we finished it just a few minutes ago. We reached across the table from each other and shook hands. It's how politics should work in Minnesota. It worked extremely well. It wasn't easy. I think we all knew we had to give up something, which is always what happens, and then you get something. But in the end, when that happens, Minnesota wins, and tonight I really believe Minnesota won it.
Under terms of the special session, lawmakers will have until 7 a.m. Wednesday to work out the remaining details of the deal.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.